still listen to R. Kelly? Nigga, hell yeah. I'm not gonna lie to you. The nigga was dropping consistent bangers for the motherfucking cookouts, my nigga. I can't really be mad at it. I didn't know what the fuck he was on. If you don't know, that nigga's already in the cell. If you don't know what R. Kelly did, look it up. Because I'm not saying this shit. I'm not saying it. I'm not repeating it.
Oh my god, did he really do the crime that you're talking about?
Nigga, look at him and tell me, do this look like a nigga who got child pornography? Tell me, do this look like a nigga who sex traffic? Tell me, do this look like a nigga who do money racketeering? Tell me, do this look like a nigga who can't read? Okay, I didn't mean to throw shots at niggas who can't read. Floyd, I know you can't read, but you still get money. My bad, you just dumb as fuck. Ain't no question if this nigga did it. Nigga, he made a 19-minute confession. It is still on YouTube.
In their sit-down, Trey asked the singer outright if he liked teenage girls, to which Kelly replied,
when you say teenage, how old are we talking?
Girls who are teenagers.
Nigga, what the fuck did you just say? R. Kelly, what did you just say? Robert Kelly, what did you just say? Kells, what did you just say?
When you say teenage, how are we talking?
Is this nigga serious?
Do you see the amount of evidence they have on top of evidence? And they're not even done. There's more evidence? Like, brother, they're still looking for evidence. This nigga needs to go to hell. Nigga, it's so hard to vibe to this nigga music now, because look at the titles. It seems like you're ready. What the fuck do you mean, R. Kelly? What do you mean, ready? Nah, cause fuck that. Who was you mobbing and grinding with? What do you mean you don't see nothing wrong with it? You sick motherfucker. And it's just so fucked up cause we was just all at the cookouts vibing and two-stepping to this shit. We was really stepping in the name of love for this nigga. Just to find out this nigga's fucked up. Hey, on me, it's fuck R. Kelly, but if his music on, I'm not turning it off. That's what I'm trying to say. Fuck that nigga. Oh, you see the beat drop? Fuck that nigga R. Kelly. I'm getting angry just talking about the nigga. If you like the video, let me know. Do you still like R. Kelly and stuff? Do you like listen to the nigga? I don't like the nigga, but I'm still vibing. This shit kinda hit. Yeah. Like, comment, and subscribe and stuff. I love you. Fuck R. Kelly. I hate him though. And nigga, that shit hurt. I want to vent, but I ain't even gonna do it. Bye.